Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV with our Quantum Leap series as Savoy. So, let's continue our game, and we are currently at war with Bohemia, Mainz, Lorraine, and Liège, and Magdeburg, and maybe Palatinate, yeah. Well, we are helping France, so that sucks. Well, sucks because we are not getting, we are not the attacker. We are not increasing our territory. Yeah, because France is stupid. They could make peace with Bohemia and Lorraine, and they are not doing anything. So that sucks. Okay, we are at war with whom? Lorraine, this is your capital. I'm not sieging Lorraine, or I'm not sending our army there. As long as French army is there, you know what? Let's send army here. Maybe France will move out of Lorraine. Brunswick, you want military access? I will give you military access. So we have 4 artillery units and 0 men to reinforce. Okay, so France is sieging. Well, screw you, France. I'm not gonna be here if you are sieging that province. Oh yeah, let's siege Magdeburg. 4th level 1? Yeah. Okay, let's go to Magdeburg. Oh, France was Barrois. Let's hope that we're gonna be okay. Let's hope that we don't have to worry about Bohemian army. How long until we'll arrive to Heldenburg? November 13th, so 2 weeks. Okay, speed 4, so our game is moving a little bit faster. Minus 7% chance. Maybe we could do artillery barrage. Probably, you know what, let's do artillery barrage. We are too close to Bohemia, so just let's finish the siege of Magdeburg as soon as possible. And then we can move towards someone else, or towards other. Oh, that was fast. So surprising. I'm not used for sieges to be finished that soon. Okay, now we can go siege Koblenz. I'm still not sieging Lorraine. I'm not still sending an army there. As long as French army has that one unit there. Minus 28%, we can do our artillery barrage. You know what? Let's screw that. Yeah, Bohemia will be. Yeah, okay, Palatinate is out. Oh, this was Palatinate? Oh, I thought we were sieging Magdeburg or something. Oh, Bohemia. No, Bohemia still didn't liberate Liegnitz. But there they are moving, so they will be causing problems for everyone. Oh, and soon France may actually get siege, Liège. And will be getting Tiny War Score. France, why the hell do you have 50,000 troops here? In Austrian territory. Like, it's not like you will be sieging Bohemia with that, idiots. Lose army proficiency on military tech cost will go up for 10 years. Will be getting any military tech? Attitude. So no, we won't be. No, we are not losing stability. So yeah, we can have expensive military attack. I don't like that, but we won't be getting military attack within 6 years, because after, or 5.5 years, because then we will be switching to another country. Advisor cost minus 15%. That would be nice, but nobility and Berkeley will lose slowly. Lose army tradition, screw you! I hate both options! Go trade power, no. So now clergy and nobility are really disloyal. Really disloyal. It sucks. Koblenz, 0% chance that you will fall. Finally, Liège is in our hands, that means taking war score is on French side. France, where is your army? Oh, you are here. Please tell me you are at least moving against Bohemian troops. Oh, Bohemia is attacking us. And I don't think we can leave. Well, we cannot, so screw that. Let's stay here. Hopefully France has 79,000 troops, so they are moving. Yeah, they are moving, but I don't think they will arrive in time. France, July 14th, so we have to survive a few more days. We survived! We actually won! Well, let's be honest, we won only because of French army, which arrived in time. Now, 0% chance that goblins will fall. For plus 2 we need 4 artillery. Well, we have 4 artillery, problem is we don't have 4,000 troops. And we don't have any manpower. We need 6,000 men to reinforce our armies. Can we slacken recruitment standards? Yes, let's do it. Oh, we need more men. So, oh, damn it, those idiots are attacking us again. France, where is your troop? Where is your army? Oh, you are going to Breslau. So we are screwed. Oh, we are really screwed. Now we don't have any army. French, thank you for your help. So, Siena is out of this war. One of our allies is out of this war. And my guess, only France now has army. Well, we definitely do not have army. And Florida, but they are gone. France is basically on you. Promising trader. Like we don't even have manpower. You know what, I'm not gonna be building any army. This is on France, so if they want. Oh, trade alliances? You know what, let's take that. Global trade power plus 20%, great. That means you're gonna get more money from trade. Let's hope we are getting a lot of money from our trade. We are pushing trade from Sevilla and Champagne. But we are not pushing that much money for, or okay, we are pushing free, they are getting, we are moving, or everyone is moving free jackets from Sevilla to Genoa. Oh, Rich, you want peace? Yeah, I will accept. Screw you, France. You didn't help me, so. You helped me once, but then you just left. So screw you. Their trust is low. Well, it's their problem, not ours. And damn it, burgers are too loyal. 82, so we don't have to worry about that. AI will have to worry about it. Oh yeah, nope. Granted, ownership will disappear soon. So we don't have to worry about that. And let's build army. Days, great. Let's build one unit in Bern. And let's slowly rebuild our army, which we lost in this stupid French war. Like, France could easily won if they would make peace with Bohemia when they had chance. But because AI is stupid, they didn't do it. And now we have to worry about also Savoy and noble rebels in Nice and Piedmont. Nice, why? Oh, because of Protestantism. And it's controlled by nobility. We have high fervor. Let's go with stability. Nationalness minus 2, diplomatic reputation plus 1. Yeah, let's take that. And Bern, Vault, and Nice we cannot convert, at least not yet. Oh, army, you are done. Do you have general? Yes, let's train. Antonio di Lucerna, you're gonna be training this army, and let's get more troops. I want 2 horses. And two artillery troops. How much money are we getting? 6.5. Now we have Piedmont rebels. Oh, we are screwed. Okay, you, I will give you a different order. Collect trade, and I want you. You will be collecting trade from Genoa. Let's not push trade from Sevilla. Other people can do it. So we are collecting 3.36 ducats in Genoa. Oh, we don't have any ships, right? Nope. Okay, what's gonna happen if you're gonna lose? Accept demands. Nice, and now Piedmont will get autonomy. We're gonna lose prestige and legitimacy. I'm okay with that. And nobility will get influence for 15 more years. Nobility, when your influence will disappear? 79. I will accept those. I will accept those demands. Reason is I don't want to increase our devastation. New idea. Economic construction cost minus 10%. Screw it. Let's boost our stability to 1 so we can actually get, how's it called? So we can actually get prosperity. Nope, we are not spreading institutions. So in that case, we don't need advancement efforts anymore. Great. Now we should be getting a little bit more money since we won't be paying 200% maintenance for our states. Now let's build one light ship. Oh, we cannot? Why not? Because we don't have enough. Oh, we have ships. Oh yeah, we have seven light ships. Problem is we don't have enough sailors. Okay, in that case, let's train for infantry. In Savoy, Piedmont, Vault, let's increase our army size. Alliance breaking, well, France is, because they are idiots. France is allied with Siena, we are allied with Great Britain, Trust, well, screw France. Well, I would say that AI will have problems after we're gonna leave. Oh, France actually won. They actually did take Liège. Yeah, France broke alliance with us. That sucks. Let's improve relations with them. Last thing I want is France to actually attack us. Fiona Fitzgerald. She's weak. Oh, she's 6 years old. How much money are we getting? 3.74. Diplo guy, missionary strength, national. Oh, national rest minus 2. That would be probably nice to hire that guy. National tax money for plus 10% more money. You know, let's hire Antonio Galletti. He will at least pay for himself a little bit. Or at least we won't be spending 1.43 decades, but since he will give us a little bit more money, it's gonna be like 1.3 maybe, hopefully. We have another diplomat. Siena, you are still alive, we've paid with France, yeah. Ravensburg is an HRE, so nothing, it's not like we can attack. So we basically cannot do anything. Papal State is strong. And alive with Spain, and well, Spain is strong enough. France is not strong enough. Ravensburg is an HRE, so Austria will defend them. If we're gonna take Austria, so Austria is still too strong. Okay. And then Siena is allied with France, so all our allies are in good situation. I'll say. I would say that Savoy was in better shape than before we started playing as them. But I'm hoping that we're gonna get some. I'm hoping we're gonna get some better country next time. Like, it's difficult to play a Savoy when everyone is allied with, when every neighbor is allied with someone strong, or is strong. It's not like we can expand. Okay, let's train our infantry. What's our land force limit? 17. Well, I don't think we're gonna be getting 17 units. Let's lose prestige. I'm okay with that. It's not like our prestige is great already. It's terrible. New idea, what we can get. Construction cost minus 10%, well, possible. Or we can go with diplomatic technology, which will give us trade efficiency plus 2%, which will be nice. but it will take ages. 1584. Oh, this is admin, or re-admin. But, oh, so we have 6 years. Well, screw that. In that case, yeah, let's take organized construction. So we are one idea from Savoyan flexibility. Idea cost minus 10%, which will be nice. Reformed preachers are not only one, are not the only ones who stand against the Catholic Church. Sources from different movements are questioning their corrupt doctrine. Perhaps not in perfect tune with our own criticism, but nevertheless highly relevant. One of our neighboring nation is home to one of such movement. In these tumultuous times, can we really afford to quibble over theological disagreements when we could work together? It could benefit us. That would be nice if you could be friends with Ravensburg. We will stand with them against the Pope if they stand with us. You know what, let's do it. Maybe you're gonna get some alliance. Oh, people said it's being siege. Oh, by Utrecht. Well, I thought I saw yellow, so I thought maybe Spain was betray them. Oh, but Utrecht is being sieged by Netherlands. Oh, that's interesting. What's happening here? Utrecht, you are at war with Netherlands Papal State. Oh, yeah, we are now friendly with Ravensburg. Ravensburg, we are rivals. Well, that sucks. It won't help us that much. Did I rival you? No, you rivaled me, idiot. You definitely stay in France. Let's improve relations with Ravensburg. And let's manage attitude. Let's be... Oh, I was going to go with friendly, but we cannot. Oh, in that case, let's be neutral. Let's not be hostile to them. Let's be neutral. Utrecht has end of registrum oil. Oh, and Netherlands expanded like crazy. How much money are we getting? 1.53 ducats. Land maintenance modifier. Oh, 5 ducats. We will be paying 0.72. Okay, I'm on Asinari. I'm gonna hire you. Now we're gonna save some money from him too, since our army maintenance is now cheaper. In that case, let's train in our infantry. Now, France, you are a rival with whom? Great Britain, Spain. Can we be friends? Well, I don't think we can be friends. Why are you not happy with me? Spain is allied with Soviet rival Papal State. Well, that's unfortunate. So it's Ferrara, Siena, and Papal State. Okay, guys, stop your training and I will move you to Wallis. We'll probably be safer. If anyone will take us, at least their movement will be blockaded. And we can do something about, and we can move our army. Right now, if France would attack us, they will be blockaded from Vaud. They were to move through Savoy, and still we could leave. And if those guys down here would attack us, Papal State or Siena, then they would move, their movement would be blockaded through Cuneo. So again, great. And we don't worry about them. Let's train another infantry. Okay, Great Britain, I'm hoping you have good army so we can use you against or AI in when you're gonna leave, can use you against France. Totonok has Doomsday. Doomsday appeared. Reformed neighbors reach out. Well, let's hope we can be friends with Ravensburg again. But Ravensburg is our only not Catholic neighbor, so. If a new loan, that's unfortunate. Oh, no. What? No, we have Noble Republic. No, of armies plus 10%, Torrents of Heretics plus 1. Seriously, I thought we had time. Well, too late. It's not too late. What? Oh, nobility, those guys. I still thought we had time. Well, we have Noble Republic. Now, plutocratic crew is going down. Princedom. Political system where country is governed by nobles. Curtail the nobility, what do we need? Stability 3 and... No, we're gonna lose. What do we need? Stability at least 1, nobility influence is lower than 60. Well. Not gonna happen anytime soon. And they want more land. 40%, screw you, idiots. If anything, I will take. Oh, I cannot take their land. They are unhappy. So if I'm gonna take their land, they will rebel. They will open rebellion. Well, seems like Savoy will be Noble Republic in that case. The loyalty will be zero. Well, no one cares. We can work with that. For now, let's not do it. Let's not do anything. You know what? Let's do something. Guys, stop your training. Let's take loan. And I want more infantry. Infantry units, 4 of them. Let's get your morale up and let's be ready for those rebels. When we're gonna take their land. Religious power, unrest, or prestige. Let's lose prestige, damn it. Prestige is still not. It's still terrible. Norman has surrogate disorder. So nice. When the surrogate will disappear? 84. Vault. 86. And I thought we had one province. Oh, Bern. 83. So when we gonna be playing as Savoy? Okay, Piedmont, let's take nobility's land here. They are attacker in mountains, right? Yeah, mountains, so that's great for us. We won, and our leader is inspiration leader, recover army morale speed plus 10%. So nobility's influence is 76%. They will lose 20% in October, 79, so that's gonna be soon. And if we want to curtail nobility, we need at least one stability. Well, we can work with that. Let's boost our stability. Now it's one. All we need is actually nobility's influence to be under 60%. Under 60%, which will gonna happen in few months. Guys, get to Wallis, and when you're gonna get there, you can continue with your training. Nobody's loyalty is 0 or 1%. They're really unhappy with us at this moment. Well, what can we do? Lose stability? Are you serious? No chance we are losing stability. If we are getting only 2 ducats from Genoa, that's unfortunate. And we are losing one ducat. Why? Advisor, interest, state maintenance, army maintenance. Oh yeah, because of reinforcements? No, we don't have any reinforcements. Yes, really. Oh, Utrecht joins Republic. So Netherlands was they fought Utrecht, and now Utrecht decided that they will join Netherlands. Well, Netherlands are expanding. Problem is that they still don't own low countries. New idea. What we can do? Defensive. Fort maintenance will go down. Let's do it. Are we gonna have, and we have idea cost is now reduced by 10%, which is great. Cheaper ideas is. So we can actually get our free trade soon. Okay, December 1580, so too late. Not that soon. Oh, finally. Let's curtail nobility. And nobility, I will return Piedmont to you. And you will be loyal once again, or not loyal. You have enough land, but you are still really slow, but now your loyalty is going up. Which is nice. And we are 1.5 months from finishing our game as Savoy. I must say, we didn't do anything at all. We were involved in one war, but let's be honest, what could have we done? Everyone is allied with every of our neighbors is allied with someone strong. So let's see, third nation, Takeda. Oh, let's turn Terra Incognita off. Takeda, I would say you are in Japan. Oh, definitely not as you. No chance that we can you. No chance we can actually survive in Japan or. Surrounded by Japan. Yamada is independent somehow. Okay, Hagatai. You could be strong while you are currently involved in big war with Mongolia. And again, Transoxiana, Russia, Mongolia, China, or Ming. It would be difficult to actually win. And first country is Huila. Again, in America. But at least down here, they are currently involved in some rebellion peasants. At least here we can, yeah, it could be nice, play as Inca. With interior religion. You know what, yeah, let's do it. Let's switch to Huila. Oh, Britain, what the hell are you doing here? Oh, Britain has colony down here. Argentine and British Peru. Oh, that sucks. Okay, let's turn Terra Incognita on. We didn't discover that much stuff. We have some army, peasants. Okay, let's, we have maximum monarch points. What ideas do we have, Regis? What the hell game are you doing? Why do you have Regis ideas? And We are not even close to this. Own at least 10 cities, authority at least 100, fewer rebels control provinces than one bell. Could be fun. Authority is at least 100, well, at least so it's going up. We have provinces Oh yeah, because those areas are here. What? I cannot even do anything here with those peasants. What ideas do we have? Oh yeah, let's hide this. You know what? Let's not look at our new country. We will look at our new country in next episode. And it's gonna be interesting. So, if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.